Hey guys, today I got some Skylanders in the mail, and yeah. It's what the heck? What's up with all this? Please! Hey, this is complete. That was long. Okay. So, which one is this? Okay, it's this one. First we got. Dun. Look at the back. Yay! Pirate Seas! Yay, Terrafin. Pirate Seas, which is the actual weapon. Treasure chest and ghost swords. I don't know where to put this. Put it right there, man. And dial. Oh, I came with this. It's from GameStop! Yay! And I also got Backlight Crypt. Ghost Roaster. And now I have all the Earth Element Skylanders and all the Undead Skylanders. So it's kind of better. Really nothing here. Empty. Well, actually, it looks like that. So this is the second, and this is the third one. I already have the first one, which is Empire of Ice, and there's lots of Skylanders that I have that I didn't do unboxing, so sorry. Well, right now we're going to be unboxing this one. Maybe after we can unbox this. So, unbox. Not really much. So, start from this corner. Now it's weird. Okay. Oh, there's a cut. This is what it looks like from the back. Okay. Little booklet thing that nobody cares about. Here's Terrafin. It actually looks different than I thought it would. Ghost swords. Which I don't know which way it goes. I think it goes this way. And then, last but not least, I have no idea how to use this. Flying treasure. So, I forgot about the cards and stickers. Here's the card for Terrafin. It's at 70 attack, 80 defense, 25 agility, and 50 luck. Okay. Okay, those are the web cards. Yeah. And then here is hidden treasure. Did I say flying treasure before? I think I did. Ghost swords. Pirate seas. And wait, what the heck? Did I already show that? Yeah. And the stickers. So, do we have time left to do that?
Yeah, buddy, you want to do the other one too?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Do you want to tell everybody how you got the money to buy these?
I sold my, what's it called? iPod Touch. To GameStop. And I got some Sterk credit. Instruction booklet. The one who cares about them. They just want the Skylanders part. So that's why. Let's pick up the processor. You can move them out. Keep that there. This is actually pretty big. It's like the size of my palm. Actually bigger. It's got really good details. Potion. It's kind of like a see-through thing. It's cool. Why are they... Why do they have to be green? I think for Skylander Giants, they're orange. Yeah, I This, I believe, makes them slow down. That'd be cool if there's, like, actual sand in there. And cards and all the other stuff. Ghost Roaster card. 60 attack, 85 defense, 40 agility, and 40 luck. Then healing elixir. Time Twister. Then yeah, these things keep falling. Then, so I can't see it. Then the stickers. I don't know why these ones are smaller than that one. Yeah.
Wait. Is that it, buddy?
Stickers.
All right. Finish it up.
Bye. See you in the next video.